This is the client I use to send the request. This is the code of the server. And when I click the client, there's the request. Click again. Click again, click again, click again, and click again.